the transition that's happening today is going to destroy an enormous number of jobs.
Skilled jobs are going to be in good shape, but unskilled jobs are disappearing.
I think that there's a pretty good chance we end up with a universal basic income or something like that due to automation.